The major London designers mark Fashion Week with a showing of autumn fashions that indicate a resurgence of daring among Britain's stylists. A polished worsted, this semi-fitted suit and leather hat is aimed at the over 30 trade. This short dress and jacket are made from the famous British Lieber's lace, a fine fabric for dresses and light coats. You'll find country living in this wool sweater dress with black ribbed polo collar and cuffs. Then, out of country clothes and into this organza evening gown for a night on the town. If the show's not a hit, this is sure to be one. A hit of Fashion Week is this strapless gown in satin. From the classic suit to flimsy evening wear, London stylists have designs on milady. The third leg of racing's Triple Crown, the Belmont Stakes, has eight horses going to the post. And when the field gets away, the Kentucky Derby winner, decidedly, and the Preakness winner, Greek Money, are left in the pack, jumping into the lead and hoping to run the favorites into the ground. Admiral's Voyage sets a fast pace, and on his heels is Jaipur, who is heavily backed by the fans who have discounted his bad showing in the Preakness. The stretch run is an American version of the Troika. Admiral's Voyage on the rail holds his lead. Next to him with the blinders, Jaipur and Crimson Satan outside. Jaipur hits the wire on nose in front. In one of the most exciting finishes in the 94-year history of the Belmont, Jaipur and Willie Shoemaker pocket $109,000. Nice money for a short gallop.